Which means we don't really have room for it at the moment. Who can have it for the time being? You can, because we won't be using much of that. The added effect materia does exactly what it says. If you junction it with a poison materia on your weapon will do poison damage. Okay, that's the wrong way. So it must be up here. Now we have another choice to make when we get to the next screen. Oh, Bugenhagen. Okay, speak. Bugenhagen wants to have a chat. Yes, let's move on. Now let's start healing up a bit. Only basic healing, mind, because we don't need it much. We only really need Yuffie with health, with MP even. Ah yes, now... Anyways, I was saying, each one of these paths leads to a different part of the area. Now I think the correct one is this one that leads us on to where we have to be. But we'll soon see. Yep, there he is. I know what this guy's weak against. Frog song. I think. And it worked. Damn, we can't hit him though. Can't hit the ship. We've only got about 2,200 HP up there. Just... We can go up here now. This should lead... that led nowhere. Damn. I'm just running from this because there's no need to fight. Forgot to skip this battle, unfortunately. Come on. Thank you. In fact, I'm not even going to bother with that. We're just going to get on with the game. Now, which way do we go though? It must be through here. Hello, Ugly. Die, you ugly frog thing. Bet he's got about 1,000 HP left, I guess now. No, less than that. Let's go do a boss fight, shall we? I'm not too bored about the items in this place. And it looks like that Ree's father wasn't the coward. Let's get on with this. He looks a bit sinister, doesn't he? Think he's a boss? You'd think right. Boss fight, baby. Now you can kill this guy in a few easy ways with healing items. But we're just gonna lay into him with some proper magic. So he's placed a fire ball inside one of my characters, which means that it will periodically take damage, fire-wise. Take an aqua lung. See if it hurts him much. No, it doesn't hurt him at all. Great. Ow. What big attacks do we have? Let's use White Wind on him. It's healing magic and he won't like it. Get him, Cloud. Boom! God, that's powerful. You can throw healing potions at this guy and stuff, should you want to. White Wind also does damage to him, but also casts some quite powerful negative statuses on him as well.